Every brother and sister from the Lord, saved by the blood of Jesus, by the grace of God. Let's take America back, stand our ground. Come on, listen.
There's folks in this country trying to make a scene. They're helping philosophy. We can't pray in our schools or talk about God. They're trying to change history. This country was built by God and the Bible. Oh, will my dead body, will it change? If I have to fight every day and night, I'm gonna stay my place. Listen to this. There's people in some states pushing off their ways, trying to take our liberty. They say they fight for everyone's right, then they take away nativity. They want Christ out of Christmas, change the way we marry, and take those commandments down. I think we've had enough. It's time to get tough. We're gonna stand our ground. We're gonna stand our ground, no matter what the cost. We're gonna stand our ground, take back what's been lost. We've had setbacks, we're on the right track. Things will be different now. From hell to high water, every son, every daughter's gonna stand our ground. I love the folks on the east, I love the folks on the west. I've nothing against them at all. But I was raised in the deep, deep south, where we do things different, y'all. We believe in God, country, and family, but pray when we're needing help. So back up for rights, you just might get a whooping with the Bible belt. We're gonna stand our ground, no matter what the cost. We're gonna stand our ground, take back what's been lost. We've had setbacks, but we're on the right track. Things will be different now. Come hell or high water, every son, every daughter's gonna stand our ground.
Here we go.
We're gonna stand our ground, no matter what the cost. We're gonna stand our ground, take back what's been lost. We've had setbacks, but we're on the right track. Things will be different now, y'all. Come hell or high water, every son, every daughter's gonna stand our ground. Come hell or high water, every son, every daughter's gonna stand our ground.
Come on, child of God. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Come on, in the home of God. Let's take America back. Amen.
Obama, we are not, repeat, a Muslim nation. We are Christians.